can hear arguments in number 18, Roe against Wade. Mrs. Weddington, you may proceed whenever you're ready.